I'm going to move through this fairly quickly, but I want to show a quick example of setting up the widget with a notification or flash inside it. So I'm going to add a widget, and we'll scroll over to our tasks, task widget, add that to the home screen, create a new task. We'll give it a name because we want to be able to edit it in Tasker. So this will be called toggle example. Oops, I guess I already have that, so we'll call it toggle example 2. Create a new action with the plugin, SharpTools, a thing. We'll edit the configuration. We'll select the dimmer switch. I'm going to select my upstairs hall. We'll leave it at toggle as the command. We'll press back to save this. Then we'll add another action. This time we'll use alert, flash, and we'll just put whatever text we want to show every time we tap the widget. So we'll say the upstairs hall is toggling. We'll press back to save that. We have to select an icon in the bottom right, so we'll tap that. Choose built-in icon, and I'll use the one all the way at the bottom, the gray tasker icon. So now when I push back, we should now show that new widget. And if we tap it, what we'll see is the flash message, the upstairs hall is toggling, and then the flash message, result success. And what we can see is if I go into Tasker and find tasks, I have that toggle example too, and I can go ahead and edit it if I want to. So if you already have a task set up, you can edit yours fairly easily.